Cassie.
I am Jesse.
I am Sam.
Today's Tuesday.
April 2nd.
Today is Psycho Day 3.
What is your favorite book?
The Collector. What is your favorite book?
Augie and Me. What is your favorite book?
Harry Potter.
The good citizen topic of the week is I use good manners in public places.
How do you do this?
I say please and thank you when the lunch ladies give me my lunch.
Lunch today is all beef hot dogs, ham and cheese, bagged lunch, sides, baked beans, baked chips, assorted fruits, cookies and milk varieties.
The word of the week is gallant.
Say it with me.
Gallant.
One more time.
Gallant.
Gallant means brave, spirited, or noble-minded.
For example, the gallant knight went to the castle.
Happy birthday to everyone who celebrated over spring break.
Joke of the day.
How does the Easter Bunny travel?
How?
By a hair plane.
Ha 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 ha.
Reminder to use the library the right way. Use a shelf marker when you are browsing for books so you know where to put it back.
If you forget your book, please take a book from the black bin.
Do not hop or flop onto beanbags.
Be gentle with the iPad book lookup stations, but please do not lean on them. One has already broke.
Do not put books in your backpack with a water bottle. It could spill and ruin the pages.
Respect your book. Please do not fold pages or play catch with a book.
Spring picture is on Thursday.
Cougar spring day is on Friday.
I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to read, and take time to be kind. Please take care of each other today by doing something special for someone. You may now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance after this short video. Bye!